I'm gonna duck around to the next one.
The one just killed me.
I'm gonna take a break after this, just because
they
heat.
If they get behind us,
I'm gonna take a break from this, just because they're
heat. Whenever Chris Moon had like a play fight or something, and he's like holding me, I'll go, tiny karate chops. And it's like the funniest thing to him ever.
You're
going to
sit in the corner
like
and watch the far side.
But then he laughs.
I'm
going
to go to the house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to go into the house, and you'll probably go around the outside, and we'll do the same thing.
Yeah, honey. Kind of karate chop.
Okay. Who's going to stay here?
What? I mean, if somebody needs to stay there, I guess I will.
No, you go to your corner. Yeah, he's down in that tunnel thingy. That tunnel structure straight ahead, he's on the inside of it. Yeah, I think you only saw me. You guys are still concealed. How far back is he? Nope, still taking fire. Nope. Ah, hit the wall.
My bad.
That one doesn't count.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I got visual on nothing. Still under the bushes on the left. Yo! In the kill house? Alright, I'm gonna need cover. Taking fire. On the right side? Whoa! He's got shots on me from somewhere. That was right over the helmet. I see him. He's aiming at me to take a shot. Nice. Still aiming at me if you guys want to shoot him. Yeah, he's still at that little box. Should flank him. No, there's one more. He's crouching around the right side. He's crouching around the left side of the box. Aiming in on the window. You got a shot on him. Nah, it's a different one. So it has to be two. Yeah, I see him.
I'm protecting him.
I saw him too late, man. It was too slow. I shot his barrel, but that doesn't count.
Yeah, good, good, very good.
No wonder it's an M14. These things are fantastic.
Right at the end of the trail.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I figured, because looking at the board, they had yellow posted up. They're waiting on us to push forward.
Yeah, that dude was sitting around that right side of the house. He's just poking out the he's poking out the little side and just aiming it on my window. So I was hoping we could flank him. I didn't know there's two more guys back there.
There was two more guys down in the bottom.
Yeah. So they knew if we tried to flank him, they'd be ready.
They knew. That's why I didn't push up, because I was like, I'm still awake. There ain't gonna come from behind us. I heard I don't have to push up on the trail if there's like 500 people.
Yep.
No way you're gonna make it. You might as well just consider your losses and sit there and be hot. That's what I do. I can't get any.